Are you passionate about music?
Music has always kind of been there for me. Whenever anything happens to me, I always turn to music instead of to people for some reason. It's just what I do. I've always written down my feelings. Life just kind of, it makes more sense to me when it's in a song than when I'm trying to speak it.
Then the Ulster BOCES Pre-University New Visions Audio Engineering and Music Studio Production Program might be the course for you. It's open to all aspiring instrumentalists, vocalists, songwriters, and music engineers and producers.
Well, this is like the best thing that could have happened to my senior year, because I get to play music almost every day, and I get to learn new things that I had no idea about with music.
Students are encouraged to work collaboratively to complete high-quality recordings using modern professional equipment.
As a singer-songwriter, I was always kind of on my own in my room with my guitar and my little notebook, and joining this program, it taught me to work with a band, which I've never done before. I had to not only learn to work with a band, but after we got out of covering other people's songs, I had to learn how to write my own songs in front of a band. And that's not easy sometimes, because songwriting is vulnerability. So it took me out of my comfort zone, but then you learn that that's kind of where all the good things happen, when you can go out of your comfort zone.
Besides developing listening skills, students also learn music theory and different technical skills.
Like how to use EQ and what it means, and what stuff like harmonics are, and how to use mics, stuff that I find really interesting that I didn't think I would find interesting.
We don't just do band practice. The other half of our day, we're on the computers learning about the science behind the music and all of the technician stuff. So it is work. We have tests. We do all of that stuff.
You'll also have an opportunity to intern at one of the many different recording studios in the area, such as Dreamland, owned and operated by Jerry Parada, a professional drummer who has performed with Peter Gabriel and Daryl Hall and John Oates.
Where else are you going to get to sit at an API console like this, you know, not at your friend's house, you know, in his basement with Logic and a little Mackie board? Here's the point. To be successful now, you need to know as much as you can possibly know. You want to know more, as much as, if not more, than the next guy. You understand what I'm saying? So starting out in Ulster BOCES is a great idea.
These internships aren't about sitting and watching, but getting and doing.
He has to run cables, set up microphones, he has to patch equipment in, he can run Pro Tools, they can sit around the room and just listen. You know, he's capable of doing all of that.
You can earn college credits all while getting to test run your future career.
To do it in Ulster BOCES when you're in high school, and then to get an opportunity to be in an area, in a place like this, one of the great things is it gives people an opportunity to see what it is and decide, you know, I don't know if I want to do this full time with my life.
Coming in here, I didn't know what it was like to work with a mixing board or a live band or anything, and now I feel like I'm so much more prepared, because I'm not just going there saying, well, I write songs in my room by myself where nobody's watching. So yeah, I definitely continue to plan on continuing in music.
If an audio engineering or music studio production job sounds like music to your ears, then call Ulster BOCES and enroll now.